Oh my god. Okay.
Congratulations, Tommy! You got a job! Yes, dude!
This is why you wanted to go out with me.
Yes! Oh, we've been blowing up balloons all afternoon, dude! Congratulations! Tommy got a job!
Do you want some uninflated balloons? Do you have some of those too?
What am I supposed to do now?
Hold on, get this on video.
I'll sleep on the balloons. We're
gonna
have to get rid of
this. No, God!
Tommy!
As I was floating up his room, I was like, remember when we wanted to have a ball pit in the apartment?
Hold on. Can I pop it?
Oh, God, come on, dude.
Uh-oh.
It's not popping.
I'm waiting near the bang. Someone's gonna think that we're like shooting guns in here, but we're really just ballooning.
Alright, keep it contained. Like, this is unnecessary.
So what am I supposed to do with this now?
I don't know. Whatever you want.
You can just study for an exam tomorrow.
You have 123 plus 7 balloons, so 130 balloons.
Dude, that's 8 letters.
Wait, really?
That's 8 letters.
You have 131 balloons.
Yay!
Woo! We're just really proud of you, Tommy.
Congratulations, dude.